It's never been easier to make money online than it is now. The expanding online world has created some unexpected, but real opportunities to earn money from the comfort of your own home. And don't worry, you don't need any unique talents or qualifications to begin. Here's a list of 10 lesser-known yet legitimate ways to make money online. 1. Get onto the paid-to-click sites. You can start making money by visiting websites like Scarlet Clicks, Gab, and Neobucks by just clicking on advertisements. These are paid-to-click websites that need registration. Such websites may also pay you for giving them with reference. 2. Promoting sponsored social shares. You too may benefit from the rise of social media sites where companies pay you to write about their products and services on social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. These sponsored posts involve sharing photographs and discussing brand items. 3. Watch video. If you enjoy watching television, you may earn money by simply watching short videos. All you have to do is sign up as a Netflix tagger to watch video on your device and be compensated for it. Other companies such as Inbox Dollars pay you actual cash for watching videos. 4. Test websites. Don't worry, you won't need any technical knowledge or abilities to get money by testing websites. You are simply compensated for your time spent on a website and for assisting the developers with your user experience. You must provide them with input on the website's appearance and operation. You may make anything from $5 to $60 per hour doing web testing. To make money with web testing, consider user testing, enroll, or testing time. 5. Installing new apps. Install some of these applications to start earning money. Screen lift. To gain points or lifts, make this Android app your first screen. Fronto. Another lock screen software that allows you to swap points from Walmart, Amazon, PayPal, gift cards, Google Play, and more. Slide Joy. Earn cash like incentives by using this lock screen. Sweat Coin. You'll be awarded for simply walking around. Ibotta. A cashback app that rewards you with $20 simply for using it. 6. Playing games. Some websites will compensate you for your time spent playing games. Second Life, Swagbucks, Lucktastic, and Mistplay are among them. Some of these websites pay you with gift cards, while others pay you with PayPal. 7. Have an opinion, get paid. Take online surveys for money on websites like Survey Junkie, Swagbucks, and Inbox Dollar. Although some sites do not pay well, you can still get 50 cents to $3 every survey. 8. Join a focus group. With user interviews, focusgroup.com, or respondent.io, you can earn money by participating in focus groups or testing brand items. 9. Selling old gift cards. Take out those old gift cards from the back of the closet. Keep some but sell the ones you don't want online through card cash and get cash back. 10. Selling photos. Do you have boxes and books full of old and fresh photographs? Do you have a habit of taking photos whenever something unusual catches your eye? If you answered yes, go to stock photography websites, which are always on the lookout for images on a variety of topics. Popular photographic sites such as Shutterstock, Photo Shelter, and Getty Images are good places to start. The nicest thing is that you get paid if someone buys a photograph you took. Explore some of these ways to start small and earn money from home. Although the first earnings may be modest, you may always enhance your earnings by judiciously combining a number of these possibilities. Be cautious of the platforms you utilize when you look for easy ways to make money online. Don't be fooled by phony platforms that may attempt to defraud you or deceive you into disclosing sensitive financial or personal information. As always, thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and ring the notification bell so you won't miss out any of my future videos.